So as soon as, God forbid, something like that were to happen, it would be on that Facebook page and you would know to come to it. Does that sound good?
Yes.
Okay.
Are we going there now?
Yes.
We're going to go to the UK.
Okay. Once we get to the UK consulate, watch out for Novichok.
Okay, so we're going to march down to the UK consulate.
Yeah, this will sign us.
Hey, Steve, the Ecuadorians fled when they heard we were having a rally.
The Irish. You can say aside with the Irish. So if we're demanding hands off Julian Assange, we're demanding the UK government, which has spent millions of pounds surrounding the Ecuadorian consulate, get your bloody hands off Julian Assange! Yeah. Yeah.
Outside the British consulate now. We were at the Ecuadorian consulate a few minutes ago. They're just around the block from each other. This is Steve Zelter of the United Public Workers for Peace, for Action.
They want silence because he's exposing the bags like Citibank and other corrupt bags that are stealing from the people of the world. You want to know why there's a financial crisis? These bags are part of the financial crisis. They're a bunch of thieves. And the Panama Papers show that the banks were involved in criminal activity to steal billions of